Hello and welcome to Pokémon Generations. This is a, well, still in development 3D Pokémon world for the computer. I am going to play a very rough build now, and perhaps this will become a weekly episode series. As of now, you cannot really, well, change a lot of your stuff yet. I can choose between a male or a female character, or just to spectate. The game will be bringing multiplayer as well, but for now I'm just going to show you the single player. Aha! This is me! Hey, the dude even looks a bit like me. Oh yeah! Game is entirely anime based, just like the actual series. And just to show you a bit, little bit of the menu, on the bottom right of your corner, you can see the Pokémon that you already have. I have Charmander, Pikachu and Bulbasaur. And then you can also see that I have a Pokédex, which is not working yet. I have Pokéballs. Those do work already. Of course, you need those to capture the Pokémon. I have a bag. My bag is not working yet. Damn it. My trainer card, which is also not working yet. I have save feature and the options menu that, oddly enough, is also not working yet. That's a bit odd, but I don't really need that, so I do not give a damn. And yes, you can also jump. Haha. This is, well, the entire purpose of this game is that developers want to create a very new story set between generation 1 and 2. So between Pokémon Red, Blue, Yellow and Pokémon Gold, Silver and Crystal. This also means that all of the classic Pokémon will be available here. As of now, not a lot of Pokémon are in the game yet. You can see Squirtle over there, just sitting and perhaps waiting for me to get captured, but I'll be waiting for him. Okay, the running is a bit awkward. The jumping is even more awkward. Everything will be smoothed out in the next couple of patches. Oof, a Charmander. If I did not had one, I would so capture it. Just you wait, buddy. As of now, well, what you've seen so far is the entire thing, the entire game that I can play so far. There are about, 4, 5, 6 Pokémon implemented. You have Pidgey over there, Bulbasaur, Pikachu, and there is a Rattata there. You can say that this is Route 1, so that means the first route that you discover when leaving Pallet Town. But as of now, I'm just going to show you the actual combat. That's what counts in the game. Hello there, Pidgey! A Pidgey. Which Pokémon should I use? Well, obviously, it'll be Pikachu. I choose you! Oh yeah! Ow! Okay, this is actually my very, very first battle, so actually no idea how to do this well yet. Just like in the normal Pokémon games, each of your Pokémon have 4 different attacks. I have a quick attack. Ow! Then you also have Thunder Wave. Ow. Oh, okay, I can run along with my Pikachu. Oh, that's so awesome. You should be able to do that in the official Pokémon games. Damn it. No, missed him. Here you freaking Pidgey. How can Pikachu be losing to a Pidgey? I have like 34 HP left from the 75, which is not very good. I have a Thunder Shock, a Thunder Wave. Ow, what the fuck, Gust. There you go, hit him. Oh yeah, Thunder Shock. Ow. Did he fail? Ah, oh, okay, no. I thought he died for there for a moment. Grab him, Pikachu! Why is Pikachu losing? Seriously. Why is he not super effective yet? The Pidgeys cannot fly yet in the game. That'll be changed in a later build, of course. Ow! After this, I demand a rematch. God damn it. Oh yeah, super effective. Finally. Aha, I did it. Now how do I change back? Oh, okay, like that. Now, let's capture it. Let's capture it again. Oh yeah. Stay inside, Pidgey. Woo! I get it. I have a Pidgey. Now we can awkwardly fly around with a Pidgey on my back. There is also a station here to already heal your Pokemon. Not a Pokemon Center. I prefer a bit, well, this more. And to end this, I will be doing one more battle. Just to show off Charmander. Go, Charmander! As you may hear, or rather may not hear, the Pokemon cries are not implemented in the game yet. That will be for a future patch, but it's already quite decent, I think. The models are a bit based on the anime of the series, so if you do see, Charmander here has three fingers rather than the four of the games. Hello there, Rattata, you're gonna be mine. Let's go. Ow, that was quickly. Ooh. What the heck was that? Ow. My Charmander has Ember. Like that. He also has a tackle attack. Oh damn, shoot the red stuff. Holy cow. Okay, my Ember does not reach that far. Get back here, you. Stop running. There we go. Oh yes, of course, I have Scratch attack. Jeez, I really have to be careful here. Come on. Ooh, he's burned. That's cool. Ow, what the fuck? I'm going to lose. I have like 1 HP left. What the fuck? Ah, Charmander, no! Charmander, come back. Okay, this looks like a job for Bulbasaur then. Hi, Shuju! Use your Vine Whip or something. Bulbasaur! I have a tackle attack. Ooh, ah, what the fuck? That freaking Rattata is like immortal. He's like overpowered. Oh, nice. I so love that attack. I have no idea what Nintendo will do about this game. I sure hope that they will not get it down. Missed him. He missed me. He hit me. Freaking shit, man. So I have tackle. I use a vine whip. What's my other ability? Okay, I have a growl. Ooh, I have leech seed. That might be useful. Come on. Now I have to hit him. Whoa! Now that was very big. Aha! Ha! Oh my god, I think that was a Mega Drain rather. But he's down! See him lying here. What you gonna do now, punk? Punk, what you gonna do now? Okay, let's capture it. Come back. And choose my Pokeball. There we go. We have a Rattata on my team. And awkwardly enough, the Pokeball from the Pidgey is still lying here. Bugs, stuff that needs to be changed. It all happened. Well guys, this was the very first episode of Pokemon Generations. I will be doing probably this a weekly episode of my adventures in Pokemon. And of course, it was very pleasant for you to watch this episode. Pokemon has been a very, very long hobby of mine. Well, not a hobby, just I've been a fan of the series for like 15 years now. And I still love it. I do want to customize this character a bit, because it looks a bit old to me. This was Eagle Eye, and thank you for watching. Eagle out.